10,000 people enjoying the action at the Melbourne Cricket Ground, a fantastic venue. And Tite's Brazil have been exhilarating since he's taken over last summer. We'll get you straight to the action now. And we had a goal nice and early in this one. Look, the clock hasn't even gone up yet. Boom, back of the net, brilliant start. It's Diego Sousa with the goal for Brazil after just, what, 13 seconds? I mean, the Aussies hadn't taken their seats yet, Kay.
No.
It's that fast.
It was pretty fast.
Second goal. They had to wait for this one. A few seagulls in the way, but it does find the back of the net eventually for Brazil. It is Thiago Silva who heads it home from a corner. 62nd minute, two goals to the good for Brazil after their recent loss to Argentina. Looking good here against Australia. The PSG man, powerful header, close range, does about enough. Willian involved in the next one for Brazil. Brilliant interchange inside the box, and it eventually comes all the way through, and it's Tyson who puts the ball in the back of the net. Paulinho involved as well. We saw him score a hat-trick recently in World Cup qualifying over in CONMEBOL. Brilliant skill from Paulinho, the back heel to Tyson, back of the net, 3-0 after 75 minutes, and late on, the double. Poor Diego Sousa completing his brace, the cross from Willian. It's his first and second goals for Brazil, and that wraps up an emphatic 4-0.